De mensen zijn op aan het smolg, ja, om erachter te komen. Er zijn een heel veel lading trots op bed. En ik weet niet wat ik moet doen. Dus ik kies eerst om langs daar te gaan.
Yeah,
See you, Val.
Go ahead. You'd be doing me a favor.
Oh, sorry. It's just, I thought you were one of them.
Oh, dear, dear. What I'd give for even an ounce of their feral ignorance.
A burden often accompanies self-awareness, sir.
Living with the abject savagery of one's own kith and kin is quite more than one can bear sometimes. No, the torments of it all.
I understand. I, too, am of a series designed to destroy.
In that case, I have something that may interest you. But may I first humbly request a meager few bolts for food?
This is Dr. Rich reporting live from Pet Flag.
Where proto-pet mania is in full swing. For those who spent the past week in hypersleep, the proto-pet is Megacorp's wildly popular bioengineered pet. Adorable, non-allergenic, and housebroken, fans of the creature have dubbed it the perfect companion. Between the proto-pet's surprisingly low price tag and its lightning fast breeding cycle, there may soon be more than enough proto-pets for everyone. Darla Gratch, Channel 64 News.
Wow. Ja, ik moet die robots helpen.
The entire population of that planet will be devoured.
Unless we get there in time.
Thank you. Ja, maar wel dat ik de halen.
Message. Please meet me on my home world. Just so you know, I found my old ID badge. I'm pretty sure we can still use it to infiltrate Megacorp HQ, but you're gonna have to hurry. Before the protopets completely overrun us! Oh, and sorry for the balloonogram. It was the only thing I could get off this
part. We hope you enjoyed your galactic greeting.
That Angela is quite resourceful.
Yeah. She thinks of everything, doesn't she?
She also appears to be in great danger.
Can you stop playing friendly? Can you have a snack too? Dus die zijn niet volgende paard.